Work is not state function. Work is not state function. Not state function. Work is not state function. Why? Work is not state function. Why? Let's say we have a gas here and we have the volume of this gas is 2 units. Let's say volume is 2 units and the pressure is, let's say, inside this gas, the pressure is, let's say, 5 units. All right? Now, expand this gas very suddenly. Expand this gas very suddenly in one step. So, expand the gas very suddenly in one step. And let's say the final volume of this gas is, let's say, 4 units. Let's say, final volume of this gas is 4 units. And the pressure is, let's say, pressure becomes, this is the gas. And the, let's say, pressure becomes 1 unit. 1 unit. When you do the expansion from 2 unit volume and 5 unit pressure to 4 unit volume and 1 unit pressure, the work done is calculated is like this. Work done very fast, irreversibly. Work done equals to final pressure multiplied by the volume change. Volume change, 4 unit minus 2 unit. 4 unit minus 2 unit. So it's equals to 4 minus 2 is 1. Sorry, 2, 1 multiplied 2 equals to 2. So the work done is 2 unit. So when we expand the gas from volume 2 unit to from volume 2 unit and pressure 5 unit to volume 4 unit and pressure 1 unit, the work done is calculated as the final pressure multiplied by the volume change. Volume change means 4 unit minus 2 unit and 1 multiplied 4 minus 2 is 2 and 2 units. So the work done is 2 unit. Now let's expand the gas in many steps, all right? So let's say, again, the volume of this gas is 2 unit, and pressure of this gas is, again, 5 unit, same state. The initial state here and initial state is same. Now expand this gas in many steps, very slowly, take infinite time of, infinitely long time to expand this gas from this state to final state. So what is the final state here? The final state again is volume is 4 unit and pressure is 1 unit. You see that? The initial state here and initial state here same. Final state here and final state here same. The only difference is we did the expansion here very fast in one step irreversibly. But here we did the expansion in infinitely long time, many small step, and we reached to the same final state. So the work done calculated here is this way. The work done here is calculated as work done is equals to nRT ln, this final volume 4 by initial volume 2. The gas, the work done is calculated in this way. So if you plot the value of n, the number of mole, you really don't have to put the number of mole here because we are taking the same amount of gas. So if you plot the put the value of r here, which is 1.9 calorie, and temperature, let's say the temperature is 25 degrees centigrade here, and ln 4 by 2 is 2, ln that comes to be ln 2 would be 0.69. and if you plot all, put all values here and calculate it, you will find a large amount of work, large value of work. So you see that the work in the single step is very small, 2 unit, and the work done in many step, like reversibly done, is calculated by this equation, and it gives a large amount of work. So if the path is different, the expansion path here and expansion path here is different. So if the gas is expanded differently, the work done is also different. So work is not a state function. It does not depend on the initial state and final state, initial state and final state. It does depend upon the way we carry out the expansion. So if you want small work, you have to do very fast. But if you want a large amount work, you have to expand the gas very slowly for a long time. Thank you very much.